Oh my god, no way!
That gets so cool!
Thank god, he is nimble, dude.
She has the most control.
It's just so gross.
Everyone is out here fighting.
Look at these steals, man. That's the
this
point, there's so many years, like, experience.
That's a cool shot. I'm not gonna lie, that's a cool shot. Fire in the background.
Fucking Armin is taking.
You see her running for her own turn.
It's
Armin, right?
But, like, come on, how much is he gonna be able to do?
You got this? Because if you say reactors, you also be a chaotic people. I think the only thing that comes
is probably when he was kind of looking like handsome Squidward. When he had that weakened armor.
Oh snap!
Okay, no jumps, though, man!
Falco kind of making, or I keep getting them mixed up with Float.
This guy is crazy!
Now's your time.
Let's go, Armin's
gonna transform. Armin's gonna transform.
He's gonna stop him.
Gonna get it. Oh no, 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 no.
Or is someone gonna have to tank it?
Gabby?
That was brutal.
Okay, so
Gabby with the game changing shot. Sorry, I needed to react.
It's actually super interesting because Falco.
So dumb.
That name. It sounds pretty close to Falcon.
And here, in
his Jaw Titan form, he has a bird-like appearance.
Oh, because this is the first time we've seen that. That's probably what you're afraid of.
Hey, your boy came through, man. His first transformation, you know, because he just wanted to...